14 years. This journey to the altar has taken all of 14 years.
Looking back, I'm so happy I've gone through the best of times and the worst of times with you for the last 14 years. I couldn't be prouder of the love that we have built.
St. Paul's letter to the Corinthians describes this kind of love, how it is patient and kind, never rude, never selfish, never resentful or proud, always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, to endure.
To let the earth spin round of a second more. Let another moment pass, walk out the door. Find yourself dreaming about when it could have been more. If you stare way out into outer space, then just close your eyes and know your place.
To my wife Chrissy, it still feels surreal calling you my wife. Though it may have taken us 14 years, there was never any doubt that you were the one.
What are you waiting for? Life don't happen when you want it to. What are you waiting for? Life don't happen how you think it should. Never know unless you do.
Chrissy, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes.
Iggy, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Hi, are you guys doing your makeup?
We're done. We're done. Mom's done. So we're gonna call you around 11:30.
Things won't always go as planned, but you and I will always have each other, and you will always have me. Always. Okay?
Hi!
I came across the word Ubuntu. It's a African philosophy that means I am because we are. I've grown so much because of us. Walking through life with you for the past 14 years has been the greatest adventure I've ever had.
Symphony is a beautiful sound. They're speeding up, slowing down. You can say you don't believe in anything. Call it something else. Either way, gonna take a leap of faith. What are you waiting for? Life don't happen when you want it to. What are you waiting for? Life don't happen how you think it should.
God's faith is a gift to me, and I hope that one day God will bless us with a little family of our own, a family you and I will cherish and always forever. Love you forever.
I love you forever.
To live your heart,
just this once. You better